Now to find Prince Penrabbit. Now to find him.
Wait! Beast! You forgot the map! You forgot the map to know where you're going!
Oh man! I forgot the map! I forgot the map!
Way go, Beast! Way go, Beast! You didn't have the map! Way to go! Brilliant! Way to go, Beast!
Now you never had a map!
No, I never want to be a human again.
Beast, wait.
Theo?
If you don't mind.
But if you don't mind, cuss.
Wait! You still have a chance to map. You want the map?
I want a map.
Okay, then. I like the adventures. I wish I could go on the magical adventures like you someday. Truth is, I wish I could be the guard of... The female guard of...
Penrabbit.
This is dumb. Nina, can you give us the map, please?
Why, sure. I could find the map, but I could do the best. I could do my best. I could.
Nice asking, Whip.
Here's the map. Here's the map. The map to an extra to find it. If you want to find Penrabbit, first you have to defeat Dr. Facilia. And then you gotta find Penrabbit. Well, you have to follow the directions exactly. Exactly, it was when you had to follow directions.
Never heard that way before.
Follow direction. So, where do we start? This one, this should do. Oh, and Moon?
How do you know her name?
How do you know my name? How do you know her name? easy. I know all about magical adventurers. I'm referring to Larry the Werewolves.
Who's Larry? Who's Larry the Werewolf? Who's Larry the Werewolf?
I'm a friend of Larry's. Me and Larry's back in the day. He said that his band was called Insomniac Babies. Moon's personal favorite band. I always wanted to meet them. And I got tickets for this. I got one ticket.
That's great news, but can you have a map?
Sure. Moon? Good luck finding Prince Penrabbit. Thanks. You too. Come on, guys! We had to find Dr. Fossilia and defeat him.
We gotta find a way.
Let's see if this is in the map.
Says here, we gotta follow the stars, flew all the way to the stars.
Man, it's like second star to the right.
Second star to the left. Second star to the left. Whip.
No, actually, what's right? It is the second star to the right.
Oh. I knew that.
Well, it's like truly noticing about the 23 years.
Yeah, imagine that. Imagine that we were there. Hop on! Hop on, Lucky! Oh, I mean, hop on, Moon.
This is a Beast, since you saved my life.
Yes? Yes, Moon. What is it, Moon? What is it, Moon?
Whip, you won.
You won.
What? Moon, it's too dangerous.
Too dangerous to never do anything.
Okay, I won. Okay, I won. You wanna ride on me? Come on, Moon! Could have been maybe, don't do Could have been maybe. I'm waiting! I'm waiting! Moon, come on! I'm waiting!
What? What is this?
You must go up on my back! You must go up on my back, my lady!
I could ride on your back?
Yes! Since you saved my life, I could. You earned me. Since I saved your life, I could earn you. I could earn myself a free ride for you.
Why? Thank you. That's.
Oh no! Okay. We gotta go. Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go now. Okay, and after that. Okay, and after that. We gotta go.
Okay. I could ride on you. That's really
kind, generous.
That's really kind of you. And generous of you. Since you ask, since you polite.
I'm polite? Okay.
Since you polite, bud. Okay.
Come on!
Beast, I don't want it back, but you're so nice.
Thank you. Thank you. I had to go for this. I don't want to. The Dr. Facilia turns into a worm.
No.
Good. Good. Because I don't like that. Because I don't like that idea. When Dr. Facilia has. I don't like that idea. I don't like any idea. Which way? I don't know how much longer I can keep these things up. Wow! Yeah! It was this moment when Beast broke the glass, jumped through the glass. Ouch! I catch up with you in a minute. So No! No! I got it! I totally got it! My big brother, Rev, wanted to be ashamed of me, but I didn't.